both sides are in the same trouble. They're all.
Tackle. It makes it easy to catch it. Should have gone. It's 3-on-1 there. Nudge that up completely. Can't win a set piece so far. Reno, I think.
To them, it was.
Yeah, to them. They had two kicks a goal, nailed one, didn't get the other. We haven't been particularly good so far.
I think the three tries to the good.
Already? Already? How long has it been going?
Daly first score.
Didn't Joseph score as well?
Yeah, just scored the first one.
Bloody hell. Well, so it's what, 21-0?
19-0 with a kick, but it's on the wrong side, out the touchline side, and we'll get it.
Well.
In the last 20 minutes, Wales possibly will put them to the sword.
Yeah, I've just got to get William Wimbledon ball. Really? Nice.
No, it's not. It's 6-7. Someone got the second penalty. Lydiate scored half and converted.
Fucking brilliant. Take that, Judd. Take that, you Japs.
What was the Ospreys Blue score?
Oh, Blues got fucked again. 31-7 or something.
Or in Cardiff?
In Cardiff, yeah.
Shit.
Didn't go particularly well.
It's poor considering how many up. Actually, no, Biggs back for the Ospreys, isn't he? Or was he not playing?
No, he wasn't playing, no. He was some weirdo.
That's right.
Oh, God, hang on. Going so badly.
Tilt the camera up, so I'll just move the.
Come on, Bacon. You're prop or winger or what?
I'm a centre. Yeah, I play at number 12. Go on, Vic. Yes, Vicky boy. Well done. They are a very good side.
Sorry, the All Blacks, sorry.
Well, that's the same thing, yeah, but... Yeah, try. Go on.
Could be another try here.
Oh, it had to be. Had to be.
You scored many tries?
Thank you, hey!
No worries.
Yeah, real good.
I used to have a very trendy haircut when I was 18. And, Try here. Oh, well done.
And there's the other one which is soft, which means you kind of lay off them and let them go around the side.
Yeah. see how this, like,
come on, guys.
Yes, good turnover.
Yeah, that's a nice move. I might jog around the pitch. When I say jog, it's walking along, but it's jogging along.
You said you don't like Christmas. Not really, no. Not my thing.
Money's dinner, really. Money's dinner.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's.
Bill, is that north, south, east or west?
North.
Is it going north or
very
east?
Very well now. He's got Sully, isn't he? Yeah, Sully, yeah, well, you're right. Were you originally from Scotland? Right, where are we going? I'm from Scotland.
Bloody hell, what is he giving all these for?
Just spacing and defence is crap. Yeah, but you see, on this Facebook thing, he would have put, oh, we'd bad the old boys come today. They don't know how.
Got to work hard around the fringes.
Definitely changed. Sebastian. We're not working round. We're not. Do you know my friend Sebastian?
Sebastian.
Which one? You would have never had a friend Sebastian.
Sheldon. Shelley.
Sheldon, is it?
Yeah. Shelley, baby.
Is he from the Philippines?
What, no, he's as English as fish on toast.
Yeah, 16.
Yeah, I'm going to come down, but it won't be until after work. And then it's probably yeah. I came in for the first time, I know, 7 or 8 years ago. I heard a noise, I thought, I'm investigating.
Not today, Sam, she's got the children.
I had a drink, he's tired, I looked up at him.
He's got the children with him.
Do you remember the guy who used to work called Hannes?
Yeah, he's
my first season, Hannes, so I don't remember him. Great tackle! Well done, Kerry!
He's a history tutor, he's my history tutor.
Oh, yeah, it was, yeah.
He's a polyglot,
you know,
he can sing many languages.
Yeah.
He ran away for support. I don't know what his surname was, but he certainly had his. He's still at the
right. Yeah. Sure. Cool. So you won't be coming. You won't be coming. We had far long goal for anything like that. Just Evan Boys coming out then. Sometimes, yeah. We're not quick enough to start the old. To be able to start one up with smoke, it'd be, ah, oh, fucking hell, man. That's how
where are they now? They're just.
She's just turned one. Just. 10 apiece.
10 apiece, yeah.
They're throwing this bag away when they get home. They've got a nice one from the market today. Have you heard of cheap?
So he outmuscled the contact area and
the scrum. The scrum is big, scrum. Really big.
Fucking big scrum.
They're trying to play more and more like New Zealand. Every time there are points, take points. And then the second half, more of them.
You see, the thing is, if Wales had done that, they would have been absolutely rinsed for it. And well, England do it, so they get praise for it.
Last week.
We just scored a try.
Well done, boys.
No, it's no try. It's a penalty against us.
Oh, not a try.
Not sure how.
England last week, they had won the game. The clock went red.
Yeah, that was boring.
They were, you know, well, the entire crowd wanted to go for the try, and then Owen Farrell just kicked it out.
Yeah.
And the crowd booed, but Will Greenwood and Conscious said, yeah, but hang on a minute. If they go for the points and someone gets injured, like, what's the point? They won't follow it, but it's almost 3 o'clock, so you are correct.
Quarter past three. They should have been very, very soon. Are you a student at the university?
I am.
Are you a first, second or third year?
I'm fifth year.
I'm a postgrad. Do you have... Trump?
Not in any way.
What would you have preferred Clinton to get in?
I would have voted for Lucifer over Donald Trump. So, yeah, I would have preferred Clinton. Not that she's any better.
Yeah.
Not that she's a huge amount better.
Politics is often the devil you know, you know?
Yeah.
Often in politics. Even like in religion too, you know. The break was very brief, wasn't it?
Well, yeah, it's only about 10 minutes. So. It works in patents. Oh, no city offload.
There's travel and weather and a little bit better after that, and you know, gradual improvement ever since, like, I don't know, I mean, I was starting to get well, I don't know, 9 years ago, you know. As I said earlier, I was trying to come on, figure out and get on with my life properly rather than just a lot of space. Got yourself a girlfriend?
No, not a minute, no.
I don't have a girlfriend at the moment, but I'm going to start, mate. Another try. West Brom's whistle.
No, it's penalty.
Large audience.
Yeah.
200. Probably 200 would have been.
There's nothing silly about depression.
We all make mistakes, we're all only human after all. You might think, oh, I'm invincible. You are. You're invincible, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're like King Kong, aren't you?
Yeah.
I don't
Song and it goes, seem to be free of misery. I've covered the misery up with this sort of false happiness, and I'm just trying to get to the top of it.
Well done.
Alright.
Thank you, my friend.
Lucky dar to you too.
I love our little Welsh connection, it's great.
Shelly, work!
Love it.
They play a team.
She's not fit enough, is he?
No, he doesn't look it.
Well, more than that. Broad's got an international time. I was there.
Yeah, but you can't bat out for draws, though. That's the problem.
No, but England can't bat out for draws. England will only bat out for the draw if they go and play normally and run out of overs.
There's just going to be me swearing on this.
This is going on YouTube.
I know.
Just do it without the...
It's going on Facebook as well.
He's wide awake. He had a sleep when he first got here. He's in back room.
There's going to be you just bad-lining Shelley.
Is she? He's screaming shit to Sheldon.
Yeah. Children here, man. For fuck's sake.
And I was told that I got to press the record button. So I thought that meant press and hold.
Oh.
So I held this button for the entire thing.
You got nothing.
Well, no, I sort of did, but I kept coming off it, so it was just snippets.
Oh, that's poor. Come on, you're in touch. Sheldon! Fucking run! What is he still walking?
So yeah.
You're more than welcome to stay and swear in front of them because they hear it every day.
I apologise for my kidney. Yeah, look at that.
Wait, what? Last week.
Yeah. Well, but then, well, that was a couple of weeks ago, and then they beat Georgia last week. Which is, Georgia. I mean, yeah. Georgia's a good side. Yeah, they're a good side. They're a big side as well. So, yeah. Got the rub over there, which is good to see.
Who's holding the mule?
Yes, Lawrence. Oh, it's a good drift defence.
That's it!
No
one's got this out. Straight out. Straight out, yeah.
Straight out.
So who's the referee? Set! Yes.
What? Not straight. Just completely.
Let's go and win that one. Three.
Yeah.
Not going
to win. No! Corky. Four boys! Unlucky!
Oh, I heard they were pretty.
Mate, honestly, some of them were over 120 kilos. Including the number 8.
And fit as well? Or,
quite fit, yeah. I was fucking raging at the back. Even though we won, I still gave him a bottle of cream.
Yeah.
Twist it!
With it!
Sheldon, there's nothing else.
Rewind.
Forward again.
Take it quick.
Come here!
Oh yeah,
just
be too long.
Come on, score. Go on, Vic.
Go on, Sheldon.
I prefer to give it to Kerry, but...
Kerry, go over!
On the phone of the team.
With him! Round the neck, sir!
Penalty try, that's got to be, is it, ref?
Come on!
God, that 13's got a right cock up his ass, isn't he?
Dave, come on! Let's play the game,
Megan! Line up! Everyone fucking line up! Hey,
Welshman, nice. Sound like Baldwin. Come on, Dave,
slot it. Ah, gorgeous.
Over.
Work round!
It's Mark.
Yeah, he's over. Yeah.
Shoulders. Forward.
It's not gone now.
That's the mark.
Going back for penalty.
Boy.
Not sure what for though. Will be due penalty.
Where is the chase?
Have we played well or not?
Shelly, get up! Well,
Ego.
Yeah. Nice. Not particularly. Nice kick,
yeah. Yeah, that's still decent.
Lawrence. Hello, Matt. Lawrence, starting to go off, Lawrence.
Yeah.
Not as a person, as a player.
He's running too much.
In the first, it's at uni, he's a good playing out of position. And for him, out of position, he's playing 13 instead of 12.
What?
Well, and he cannot run a line.
Yes, double. It's double.
Offside?
Who's offside?
That's it, boys. Come on, you big scrum, Egan!
I've never heard of
Sam. Well, the other's a wee playing as 12. That should be like...
But yeah. The thing is, though, he said he was really glad that he came up into the first team.
But...
And he played well previously, but when it really mattered, he didn't perform, so... And there's people in the twos who can run well at centre.
Yeah, a few,
Tom Pike as well. He can run a bloody good line.
Yeah. I mean, I thought Pike would be a good idea.
But even though he came late, so he had to sub on.
Yeah.
And he's coming back from injury, isn't he?
That's fair.
Why is this country so cold? Because it's so much different to France.
Oh yeah.
There's that
France,
slim
France.
Little bit of water that gets in the way.
Northern, yeah, it's true. The showers
are on. And Greggy's also moving. The one thing that's slightly annoying when I play 8 is TJ and Crossman. This Crossman's body is that much longer than TJ's.
Cock, I've just missed this really good bit of play.
Go on!
He needs to back himself. Out the round the outside, hand off.
Well, like how classy he is.
What?
Oh, okay. Well, Lawrence is like classy, is like when he runs with the ball.
He seems to glide instead of run. Got a bit of the surge. Blanco,
I tell you who is bloody good.
One backward.
Tree got what?
Just
quick.
It's got gas.
Gabbish. Yeah. That is
amazing.
That is terrible.
Italy won a game.
South Africa.
Thing is, Wales are still probably losing. Isn't
they? Sorry?
Wales are still probably losing.
Italy, they're in that transition where they're trying to.
Wallop.
you know, they're better than the shit teams, international teams.
But that's why I want
to. But they're not quite good enough to go against the top ones.
Six Nations, I want to see second tier for the people like Georgia, Italy, Russia.
Yeah.
So if you lose, you actually go down, and it actually develops the other countries.
Like a vase.
Yeah.
Kind of. Or a second pool.
Yeah. Or just have a playoff. Just a playoff with the bottom team and the top team, the other one.
You have to have someone in the second league.
Yeah. I mean, it would be a bit harsh to do, just if someone has a bad
Argentina.
Six Nations to be sent down for a year.
Yeah, but then
but if so, if you just had like a playoff, then you could actually you could work it out.
Well, Scotland had a great World Cup, but then went to pot after.
They're years away from becoming a really good side.
But I thought that when they won the Five Nations, admittedly I was about nine. But
yeah, they had their stint.
Vic, you fucking loads of them.
Right. That's a nice face there.
Oh, hello.
That was a high tackle, wasn't it?
Was he seriously saying that was fine?
Oh,
cock.
They try. Almost fires his ball to try now, but he's happy.
Not going back to the high tackle?
What's it?
It'd probably actually make it easier Wallet. To read.
I wouldn't want to read a screen now.
No, it's like, I mean, if I was acting in it, yeah, maybe. But to sit there and read it for enjoyment, the thing he enters is like...
Asterix.
He's saying.
Asterix and Obelix.
I'm looking forward to